say, how to address the larger issues of my life. There are no large issues in your life.
Somebody needs to help me understand that.
What is the large issue that you're talking about? It is just about what job to take, which girl to marry,
that covers it.
Where to go for vacation, whether to get married or not get married, you know. These are the things, isn't it?
Right.
These are not large issues, these are little things in your life. Yes, oh, is it just a small thing whom I get married to? I'm not saying it's a small thing. But as an issue, it's a small issue, little issue. As a consequence to your life, yes, it has many things. But this is something that human beings have done for millions of years. We have enough experience on these things, isn't it? We know that whatever job we take, whoever we marry, it is just the way we make out of it. Every experience of life, you can make it an enriching experience. Every experience in your life, you can make a curse out of it. See, there is nothing wrong in your job, whatever job you're doing. There's nothing wrong getting this job, there's nothing wrong in losing this job. There's nothing wrong in getting married, there's nothing wrong in getting divorced. There's nothing wrong in not getting married. There is nothing wrong in anything, there is nothing wrong in this or that. But it is just that you make misery out of it, that's wrong. If you do this, you make misery out of it. If you do that, you make misery out of it. That's what is wrong with you. So you got married, is it wrong? That's not the point. There's nothing wrong with it. You did not get married, is it wrong? No, there's nothing wrong with it. That's wonderful too. You got divorced, is it wrong? No, that's also wonderful. It is just that you make misery out of everything. That's what is wrong. You just address that one issue, everything will be settled. That's what we are looking at. How not to make misery out of everything. If this one thing is settled, everything is settled, isn't it? Yes? If you know how to walk through this world joyfully, through marriage and divorce and celibacy and everything, if you know how to walk through this joyfully, what is the problem? Whatever you do is beautiful, isn't it? That comes next. If you don't even know how to be happy, don't have such goals as realization. They are very far away from you. See, you are just dismissing something very fundamental to your life with a stupid definition. Happiness is not just a state of mind, it is just the basis of the quality of life that you live here. Isn't it? Is it such a small thing, happiness? Oh, it's just a state of mind. Is it a small thing? It's the biggest issue, isn't it?
In your book you have written, this is the minimum thing to do in life is
yes.
Be happy.
Yes.
And if I do that in the entire life, will I be fulfilling my life?
No. No, I didn't say that. I said, if that is not possible, forget realization and all that nonsense. It's not even in your sphere. If you are capable of going through this world joyfully, then you could talk about going beyond. If you are not even capable of going through this joyfully, talking about beyond is no good. There is no way, I'm telling you. There is simply no way. For a person who is constantly creating inner battles all the time, how will he deal with the bondages of life and how will he transcend that? There's no question. It doesn't arise in your life. So first thing is working towards to be a blissful human being. If that happens, the rest becomes very simple. Because a blissful human being, once your happiness is not at stake, anything that's needed you will do, isn't it? Right now you cannot do what's needed because always your happiness is at stake. You are thinking what, which is the right thing to do, which is the right thing to do. There is no right thing to do in your life. There is no wrong thing to do in your life. If you know how not to make misery out of everything that you do, whatever you are doing is the right thing. If you are making misery out of everything that you do, everything that you do is the wrong thing. So that's the only issue you have to look at. Others are all petty things. What does it matter? Which way you do it?